Digimon trap phone. Hit her from the back, I'm breaking her backbone. You buy some work for me, I'm putting tax on. Shoot it in the clip, I'm feeling like tax on. Digimon trap phone. All of my sights on it and they loaded. I hit the Bitcoin and just loaded. Pop me some Percocets, I'm getting loaded. Digimon trap phone. The fans come, then I'm throwing.
What's up, Fox family? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Trek, and today it's reaction day, so I'm sitting on the couch reacting to a bunch of videos back to back. I keep saying that in every video because I want y'all to go watch the videos I dropped before this one. Then go watch the videos I dropped if I drop videos after this one. Because I'm like, this is like the seventh video I done shot today. You feel me? So it might not be another one after this one. So watch the ones before this one. But today, man, we're reacting to Rod Wave, Pray For Me. I feel like after you listen to a Rod Wave project, you gotta go listen to like a Sada Baby project just to balance your, you feel me? You gotta balance your emotion. You need that sensitive with that ignorant to balance that out, you feel me? I feel like Rod Wave gonna have you in your, you gonna be hurt listening to Rod Wave. So you need just enough ratchetness to balance that out, man. You can't listen to a full project. You can't listen to Rod Wave all day. You feel me? Because he going to have you tweaking. You feel me? But that's before we get started into this video, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, follow me on all my social media. And if you're a local artist and you want me to react to your video, please follow me on Instagram and DM me and we can talk about it, man. I possibly could be reacting to one of your videos next. Okay, that's enough of me talking. Rod Wave, Pray For Me, official music video. Let's see what he's talking about.
Shit, bro. Like,
see what he's talking about.
After you like a baby, a child, and a kid, if you lucky enough, you know what I'm saying?
Yo.
After you a child, bro, you don't love with this shit, man. For real.
He just make you wanna have a long time.
Shit, rough, man. You got a long road, but a cold one. Straight up. Don't they love what you do for him?
His visuals come.
Only kind of love about him, my nigga.
So sad.
Who can you trust in this cold, cold world? Better get a blanket. It's worse than the wild, wild west. This shit get dangerous. Never thought I'd see the day separate glitter from gold. Well, friends turn into foes, but it's the life that I chose. And these hoes look so heaven sent, but be so devilish. Got spiteful ways, never seen it coming like a tidal wave. Get on my knees every day, ask God and pray that.
Now, hold on, do we get Rod Wave credit for the bars, or do we just get him all melody? Are we giving him credit for the bars? Or are we just giving them just melodies? He got the melodies. Leave your answer in the comment section if you giving Rod Wave credit for bars. Or are you giving them credit just because he can sing and got melodies?
Dirty ways, don't lead me to an early grave. One life to live in the survival of the fucking fittest. Here come your rivals when you win and they want competition. And did I mention niggas itching to be opposition? Hit they blocks with the extensions. Now ain't no tension. Told my old lady how I'm feeling. She say I'm tripping, but she don't know I pray for love. On the block with the thugs, praying a nigga show us love, but ain't no love, so we get it out the mud. Mama made me feel like I overstayed my welcome, so I packed up my shit and went for seldom. Like where's the fellas? I'm pretty sure they understand the way I feel. I box the bucket, laugh about how cold the world is. Like ain't no love in this shit till you get rich and famous. And these hoes want rappers or ball players. It's hard to separate the fake, cause they chose us. Everybody showed up when we blowed up.
And that's real shit, you know what I'm saying?
I pray for, I pray for love.
I question everything, man.
Yeah.
Every female in my, I'm talking everything, bro. It wasn't no love in this shit.
Love.
It's cold, real cold. You know what I'm saying?
I pray for love. Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
No love in this shit.
I was out here,
I'm telling you. Ain't no love in this shit, dog.
Yeah. I pray for love.
Nigga, you gotta be in this shit. I'm telling you, you gotta be in this shit. Yeah. No love out here for us. Tell me. That's it. You know he got two tattoos on his arm. He love for them tattoos, you feel me? Good visual. This is a great song.
Train me. this beat.
That end part when he was vocalizing hard too. That's it? Okay, now that we at the end of the video, man, I really want to know, the only thing bad that I have, I don't have nothing bad to say about Rideway. Is he a midget? He might be. I want to know if he a midget. That's the only thing I want to know. Other than that, I fuck with Rideway. I just want to know, is he a midget? You feel me? That's the only thing I want to know. Is he a midget? That's the only thing I want to know. Other than that, man, and you know what? In the comment section, I really do want to know y'all opinion on, do y'all give him credit for the bars, or is it just all singing and melody? That is a very concerning question to me with y'all, you feel me? Do y'all give that man credit for the bars, or is just he make you feel me? Is it the melodies that's hitting you? Because I don't know if it's the line. I'm trying to think of a line, like a real hard hitting line that Rod Wave gave. And it was like, damn, because I just know he talk about real life. So I don't know if I look for him for the bars, or do I look for him for the pain, the feeling. Y'all let me know, man. Hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, follow me on all my social media. I had to say something else, but I forgot. Like I said, man, let's get to the... Am I going to do another video after this? I don't know if I'm about to do another one after this, man. I'm like 7-8 in today. I'm on the road today. I don't know if I'm going to give y'all another one after this one. But yeah, Fox family, what up, man? I'll do one more. Let's get to the next video.